shown.
Pete, hurry.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. This place isn't in great shape. Think we can float back to the companion on this?
Ah. Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Here we go. Nothing but a hunk of old metal. Rebar. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it. Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right? I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side. Pretty sure we'd hear something.
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on. What happened here?
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
I have to stay here. I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when... Haven't seen it in a while.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Jesus. Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten. Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see? Anything?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people? No walkers, right?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else, but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find. Cute. Oak will love these. This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try. Tell ya. Wonder if it's still any good. Never know when you're gonna find another one of these. Someone forced it.
Anything?
Empty. Someone had a sweet tooth. Whoever's in there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Greg! What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me. Now!
Careful!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
We get it, okay?
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and...
Not gonna happen. Greg, hold on!
Stop! No!
Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You.
Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
We're not looking for trouble, okay? Just let us go.
We can sit down and talk it out.
We'll talk all right, but not here. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
Be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Norma's maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's calling.
He doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know
guy.
We can work something out. We can just...
Not talking to you?
Might be worth the shot.
Don't say anything, Greg.
Let me do the talking.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. We'll start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me. I'm just making conversation.
You first.
Where did my manners go? I'm Randall.
Michonne.
Now that we've got that out of the way, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade. I can tell.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You? Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people. Can't let it get you down.
You're damn right I've got nothing left to lose. Means I'm not afraid of anything.
Everyone's afraid of something. Anyone who says otherwise is just lying to themselves. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe. Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us.
What was that?
People. Lights. Looks like a real community.
My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you. Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall. I want to hear it from her.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you. And you don't want that. Trust me.
I don't take orders from you.
You should reconsider. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here. They're gonna hurt Greg.
These people... You don't know what they're capable of.
Your brother is gonna be fine.
You don't know that. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I have. I know my way around Monroe. I can lead us out of here. This is my fault. I'm so sorry, I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay. I was just trying to reach someone on the radio. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge. yeah?
Mob Jack. They must have taken it from the ferry.
Never be.
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel. Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
This used to be full.
How should I know?
They took the life vest, too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Something that I can do?
I tried to help you. I
know.
I want to get out of this. I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take, and if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Sam, that's a bad idea.
Haven't heard a better one. This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
Time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Okay. I'm trusting you.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together.
Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.